Florida and Texas A&M. Let's take a look at those early standings. A&M suffering quite a loss with the loss of Kamaria Brown from that 200, but they still take the early lead by 2 points over Stanford and Florida, then South Dakota right behind in fourth, followed by Georgia and Kentucky.
Thank you.
Here are the men's standings after the 5,000 meters. Oregon and Arizona tied with 16, then Wisconsin, Arkansas, and Florida tied for 4th through 10, and then Oklahoma State.